Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption. I just noticed that across the way, the building over there. Have we been there yet? I don't know if we have. Anyways, it's not important right now. What we're doing right now is we're heading to Irish, who is going to bring us on the ferry to Mexico. So we successfully infiltrated Fort Mercer last episode. Bill Williamson was nowhere to be found, but... Oh, Jesus. But John Myers, I couldn't remember his name for a second. John Myers didn't... Oh, crap. No, we're not killing Tim this episode, though. That's not what we're doing. Tim is the name of the horse, if you're new here. yeah, I know. I'm taking the rough route. Just deal with it. Okie dokie. I'm going to let that be. John seems to know where he is. Or who he's seeing. Can I really not get through this? So, are shortcuts encouraged in this game? No. Not at all. Brittle bush trawl. I should have known. Yeah, but right now we're going to take the ferry to Mexico. I didn't even know we could go to Mexico. I didn't know that was an option. So, Tim, I'm going to leave you here. Be good. Don't die. Probably safer with not in my hands. And we shall be together in paradise. Oh, it's going to be one of those. Is he coming with me?
Mr. Marston, I've come to wish you well. How are you, sir?
Oh, have you now? Okay. Can we bring Shaky? I want Shaky to come back.
And Mr. Irish here is well connected south of the border.
Oh, it's true. They love me down there. It's like a second home. I've got more friends than you could shake a stick at.
I have a feeling he's lying. I have a feeling that he's like a wanted man down there.
It's easy. We just get on me raft here and let the current sweep us away to paradise. Come on then, Dobby.
Tim, I don't know if you saw that in the background, but Tim's trying to join us.
I hope so.
Hey, come on now.
Oh.
Look at it this way. I know we ain't exactly old pals, but you know, I've ever done you wrong?
No.
Once.
Not through lack of trying.
Hey.
Well, you boys have fun down there.
Look, Tim. No, Tim, what are you doing?
Thank you. Where are you headed?
London,
I don't know where that horse just went.
Peking. I'm a traveling man, sir. This land is much too small for the likes of me.
Well, try not to get yourself killed.
So is this the end of the old snake oil salesman?
Not a very loved bunch in this land of myth and superstition.
Okay.
I'm off to the civilized world where men
Tim just wanted to be on the dock, I guess.
Have fun.
The same to you, sir. The same to you.
Sorry, I'm waiting for Tim to just twitch or something, glitch out. And yes, Tim. What is that? Oh, okay.
Nice of you to turn up.
Maybe that's where we're going.
What do you mean?
In usual fashion, you conveniently missed all the action at Fort Mercer.
What can I say? I woke up with me head in a pair of pits, and it felt even
better. Well, good for him.
At least you got your priorities straight.
You know me, Johnny boy. I'll be late to me own funeral. They say God invented whiskey to stop the Irish from ruling the world.
So this is Mexico. So if I go here. Oh, this map. Did the map get bigger? I genuinely do not know. No, maybe it didn't. I don't know. I am so confused right now. I don't. Maybe it didn't get bigger. I'm gonna look at old videos and later and find. Oh, I haven't been this far back yet. Oh, there we go. This must be the full map. Okay, I'll shut up and let this actually happen.
Me neither. But a current like this will carry you for miles. We'll end up on shore sooner or later.
Jesus, they're shooting at us!
Well, let's fix that, shall we? Excuse me. It's one down.
Oh. Come on, run, friends,
oh, great. I can't even see them, so... Oh, I see one guy running. I see him. No, I don't. Not anymore. Oh, I think I just got two guys. I don't know. Not the horse, not the horse. I... Dude, I'm fine. I also, because I know there's a weapon system in this game, I just haven't shopped for another weapon yet. I should do that, shouldn't I? Probably much better guns. Oh, should I do the... Excuse me, sorry. You ever thought maybe I should actually, like... You need to stop it right now. No, why would you shoot? There we go. Oh! I give you a 10 for the dive, but the commitment... Should've stuck... Did he fall in the water? He totally did. Yeah, there must be a gun that, like, is a one-shot kill. Oh, it's this one, never mind. I thought for some reason I had to do it twice. Yeah, okay, so when I was over there, I was like, have we been there yet? We have not been there yet, because it is in Mexico, and we have not been to Mexico yet. But this river is the border. I see ya. Did he just throw a grenade? Oh, great. Wonderful. Bert. Bert. Oh, okay. Well, I started some sort of challenge. I see him. Look at the gorgeous sunset. Blood will be spilt tonight. Oops. I actually didn't mean to shoot that bird that time. First time I did. First time I was aiming for him. Second time I was not. Forgive and forget? What did I do? Supposed to be Bill Williamson's man. Oh, sorry. Man, there's a lot of these buggers. Shoot and ask questions later, I guess? Man, this game's giving me a little bit of trouble here. He takes so long to get down. Like, after the recoil. I don't know if it's just my controller or what. Uh-oh. Irish move. See, like, I shoot and it takes him forever. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna survive this. There's no way. Here, you know what? Someone's done playing around. Or, let's just shoot this guy 3 times. That's what I wanted to do. Let's change guns. I knew that was gonna happen. I don't know where I ended up there, but... Okay, let's try that again. That gets a little vicious at the end. Jesus. I should look into... Maybe next episode we'll look into guns. Well, if I'm in Mexico, I probably can't. There must be a town somewhere. Oh, good. Okay, so that it doesn't start us completely over. That's a plus. John, can you... Okay. Alright. How are they getting me? I'm hiding. You guys should... Oh. There we go. At least it doesn't start us way, way back. And one, and two, and three, and four, and I hit. Oh! That horse was just done. Come on, that was. Oh, damn it, I didn't mean to. These are digital horses, and I'm sitting here showing compassion. I don't know why. This seems a lot easier this time. Did something change? Oh, never mind, here they come. Here comes the cavalry. And you, and you. Oh, almost. Yes. Shut up, Irish. I heard you. Thank you. Move. Maybe shoot the guy with what? Okay, you guys need to. I almost yelled some profanity there. Bill. Not Bill. Oh my gosh. I'm trying. I'm not doing great, but I'm trying. We shall be together in paradise. Paradise is apparently hell. Okay. I feel like I've got it this time. And if I'm lying to you, just know that I'm not personally lying to you. I just suck at video games. Okay. See, this part's easy. It's a simple town right now. So, is Mexico just owned by Bill Williamson's gang? Is that the... Oh, missed. I missed. Birds. Oh my god, Marston, hurry the hell up. An armless man could load a gun faster than this. Tom, wait. Oh, we're good? Okay. Alright, hold on here. Lasso ain't gonna do much. You know what? Caveman rifle it is. Oh, your aim, Marston. I'm gonna die again. This is getting slightly frustrating. Where the hell can I hide? There's nowhere to hide. Is this a hiding spot? No. Is this a hiding spot? Everywhere I go, I get shot. I'm gonna die again. Here, has a chewing tobacco. I don't know. Did that help? Okay, I shot that guy a good 7 times. I'm done. I'm dead again. Oh my god. I know I'm awful, but I'm trying. Like, this is a little ridiculous. Okie dokie, let's try this again. I got it this time. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the one. Alright, go back here. Don't hide so plain in sight. Shaky, can you steer the ship here so we're not, like, straight up in front of... Yeah. Alright. We're doing okay now. At least it's beautiful. It's good to look at. It's nice. I see you. Oops. I see you. I'm loading. I see you. I hit a rock. Cool. Oh, this isn't even Bill Williamson's gang. This is just Irish. Irish's demons are... I didn't mean to shoot the damn horse. You guys are making me mad now because you're making me shoot horses. No, there is a need to die because they made me shoot a horse. John, don't you get soft on me right now. Oh, good lord. One. I hit the damn rock. Dwayne. Okie dokie. Alright. Oh, there's another Wilhelm scream. Getting a little ridiculous, guys. Yes, I know. I'm fine for now. I see ya. I see ya. Try me. I'm gonna long range you. Is this the farthest we've made it? Or am I... Okay. Jesus Christ. There. You're marked for dead. There we go. Is that it? Thank you. Move. I expect you'll go out of it pissing your pants. Be PP Pants City here in a second. Hey, was that the last one? Are we good? I told you this was the one. There's totally those few four were practice rooms.
This is the fourth time your so-called friends have nearly got me killed. I thought you said they loved you over here.
They do. At least the lassies do. Oh, their big brown eyes turn stone into butter they would.
So many wild horses that I've let free.
Now there's a drink as would take the frost out of a frosty morning. Oh, you're gonna have some fun.
I'm just here for Bill Williamson.
Well, I'm glad to be back. This place is a wild devil's paradise.
Yeah, from the fellas trying to kill you. Irish, you should probably go back to Texas or wherever we're at right now. Or wherever that is. I assume it's Texas. Armadillo sounds like a Texas town. I guess I can stop hiding, huh? Is that a... Okay, never mind. I thought we were coming up on a waterfall or something.
They're still coming.
Oh, good lord. What did you do, Irish, to piss these people off? Alright. No. Shoot a man while he's down. Good god. I'm gonna die again. There we go. I think it's killed half the population, so I think you're fine, John. Who just shot me? Someone just shot me. Who? Who did it? Was it you? Was it you? If John would get down quick, this wouldn't be a problem. Well, that was dynamite. Not dynamite. Alright, John. Come on, buddy. You gotta work with me here. You gotta work with me. I don't know what just happened, but whatever. We good? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Again, form, I give it a 10. But you gotta commit, bro. The ending's just as important as the beginning. This game's got a lot of explosions. Bye. Eric, then see, there you go. You guys should take some lessons from him.
Bloody Nara.
Oh my god, Irish, what have you done to these people? Okay, I can't get any clearer of a shot. Is he just made of... There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, what? Boom. 10 out of 10.
You must have been called it a few times.
That was perfection. That is how you dive. Good lord. Oh my god. This is the longest gun mission I've ever seen. Alright, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna go ahead and pause this right here. We will continue this in the next episode. Because we're a little bit past 15-minute marker now, but this has been a blast. I'm sorry for the mess-ups. We probably would have been through this already if I hadn't screwed up the first three times. But next episode, we will finish off this rafting mission with Irish. And hopefully move forward. Good God, man. Good God. All right. See you guys next episode.